Question number 17. Which of the following tests is not used for testing of protein? Which test is not used for testing? Millen test, Mollis test, Biuret test, Nimhagen test. Can you follow? Except the Mollis test, which is suitable for carbohydrate, all the three tests are used for protein. Millen test, Biuret test, and Nimhagen test are used for protein. So, Mollis test is not used for testing of protein. So, the test which is not used for testing of protein is Mollis test. Next question, that is the correct answer is B, Mollis test.